To kapod wan mana tiere weche momakore kod twak manyo chiw kod jalup jatend piny Kenya Rigathi Gachagua, en jaod bura ne roho ma Nyakach moluor Joshua Dumawuor kod gavana ma Nairobi County Johnson Sakaja bende koro ni ogo dhoge piny ka giseyo mokalo Rigathi Gachagua ma giluwo ni osebedo ka goyo siasa ma ok nyal konyo oganda e pacho ka.
I had a discussion with a few of my colleagues in parliament, and I'm saying, after what we had gone through with the GNCs, and now I hear whispers that parliament might call him to look into his conduct and character and where he came from, and probably to pass a vote of no confidence in him. I was lobbying my colleagues that maybe we should not take that route. But with what he said, and by virtue of him now fighting you, I can assure you I will now vote him out when that vote comes to parliament.
I run a city and I know problems. When Governor Sakaja tries to correct things, Gachagua goes to the street and tells people how wacha kuharibu biashara ya watu. He is talking a lot of nonsense, foolishness, a lot of disrespect.
You cannot go and insult your president indirectly. Unaambia president wako to keep your house in order. How can you do that? Experience is important. Kuna kitu inaitwa Official Secrets Act. You cannot go to TV and expose what happens, that the president has told you something directly. It is wrong. It is completely wrong. So wale ambao wako na kibarua mnajua vile hiyo kibarua yenu mtatekeleza. But this country has one president, William Samoei Ruto. Na kulia vitu ndogo ndogo ati nimetolewa WhatsApp group. Sijui siambiwi nini. At that level, surely. Ile wale watu wanasema alikuwa na introduce kwa walikuwa wamenichagua kama seneta wao.